Greetings, this is Willemo Wehrmann from Lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia, with a rundown of some of the outstanding live music shows over the weekend in Phnom Penh and elsewhere. On Friday night in Phnom Penh, it's St. Patrick's Day, of course. You can find Pen Pals at the Welsh Consulate, the Sober Gentleman at Lantern, and St. Pat's Snake Attack at Sam's. Hugo Marchalesi and Gabby Sumtime are at Botanico, Phnom Penh Funketeers are at Le Moon, Joshua Chang is at Cloud, and the Extraordinary Chambers go late at Oscars on the Corner. In the south, Kampot Playboys are at Kapal in Kampot, Arome Kamai are at Kep Natural, and Art Gilbert is at Rangsy Bungalows. In Siem Reap, Smokey and the Lefricans are at Funan Riemka. On Saturday night in Phnom Penh, Kraft has the big list. The Goldilocks Zone, Cicillo Summer, Skin and String, Green Leaf Motif, and Greg Bashir's. Back to the Roots are at Little Susie. Rob Narciso and Frank Scarfone are at Birdcage Boutique. And the Green Leaf Motif is at Cloud. There's a Bob Dylan tribute with Intan and Friends at Ormoshe. Havana Nights are at Maison, and at Oscars on the Corner, Stray Car and K&E. Brooke Palmer is at Kep Natural, and in Siem Reap, Kiss Bang Bong are at Aaron's, and the Groovy Tuk Tuks are at Laundry. For more details about these and the many other gigs throughout the week, as well as an interview with Summer Lee Carlson about her new releases and Kim's Natalie Cole impression, check out Lengpleng.com, the online live music magazine for Cambodia, and see you around the traps.